So to give you an idea of how I did get that photograph of the Angleshade moth, it's on the apple tree. This is about 2 hours after I took those photos this morning, but it's still here. And there it is on the trunk. With me, I've got the backing card. Get the camera in position. Move the backing card slowly down behind. And get yourself in the right place with the camera to take the photograph, and then it's click. Easy as that.